On Sundays, families went to church, which was called a meeting house. Families lived in houses, and when more children were born, they built more rooms. Families spent time together during the holidays. It was a time to thank God for their good harvest. Families got together to help build people's houses. When they were finished, they would celebrate.